I don't know, but to me it looks like this guy is having a seizure in his dreams. Now let's take a look at him. The end.